Hey, it's Kylie Havens in the WOWO newsroom with your top stories. The Fort Wayne City Council will get a look at riverfront development plans tonight. Also, Fort Wayne firefighters are looking to add more paramedics to their ranks, and we'll have the latest on whether or not Governor Mike Pence is going to be Donald Trump's running mate. All this and more coming up this afternoon on WOWO and all day long on WOWO.com.